For me, the gas gas team first is get on the gas.
Superb.
Passion.
They are also fun. I think it's really nice to be in this team. Albert is the team manager and he was my idol when I was young.
Gas Gas, it's, I think, first of all, a nice group of people and a really hungry group of people. We all want to achieve nice goals, but not regarding a good result in every way.
And then also Jorge and Miguel, they were super young when I stopped and they were super good already.
Well, this is a big, super big team. We have a lot of help of a big factory behind us.
So it's a group that wants to improve in every way.
I really like the bike. I think it's the best standard bike I ever ride.
Sometimes it's even too good.
And it looks very strong. And
I think you can go to the World Championship with a standard bike.
I think it's incredible. For me, no words for me. It's the best bike.
So having a bike that helps you that much, it's a really good thing for us, yeah.
My training is a bit different than another years because this year with the COVID is a strange year.
You know, when the races are coming, you never feel completely ready. Maybe you want some more training.
And hopefully the races are not canceled anymore and we can start in Italy.
I think trial is the most difficult sport in motorsport, I think.
It's the base of everything. You take that feeling and this sensation that brings you the bike that no other sport probably can bring you.
That they cannot train in any other motorbikes.
The sensibility of the back tire, the traction is very important in trial. And
then when you translate or you bring all this experience to enduro, motocross or whatever you are doing, I think it's like, you know, the sixth sense that everybody's saying.
And it's the best training for every bike sport, and I think it's super good. It gives you a lot of balance and throttle control.
The maximum that you can give, that you can achieve, it can make the difference, and I think that's what trial always can help.
Yes, I would like to stay a lot of races in the podium. This is the main goal.
For me, it's a dream to be in this team, and I want to continue here.
Yeah, I'm always hungry for more, and I think it's nice to have challenges in front of you, difficult ones, and this year is one of those that gives me so much motivation.
Well, our main goal is probably the consistency. I think there are really good riders in the World Championship actually, so I know that all of them can achieve one good result, but I think our goal is to try to be consistent.
But yes, I think I can be there, so I will fight for this.
I think with a difference of age, sometimes it's more like a father.